SpaceX is now confirming its new spaceship for astronauts was in fact destroyed. It happened during ground testing last month at Cape Canaveral.
It has taken SpaceX 12 days to provide any specifics about the explosion. News 6's James Barbero is at the Kennedy Space Center with the new details about a possible cause.
Addressing the test anomaly.
2 weeks after the smoke plumed over Cape Canaveral, SpaceX confirms what many suspected. The Crew Dragon, what was on target to be the first commercial spaceship to fly astronauts, blew up and is destroyed.
I believe what we learned from this test will make us basically a better company, and I'm convinced this will help us to ensure that Crew Dragon is one of the safest human spaceflight vehicles ever built.
SpaceX says it happened a split second before some thrusters were to fire. The cause is still being investigated. This new information coming in as SpaceX is preparing for a launch tomorrow. Today, NASA reports a power issue on the International Space Station, which is where supplies on the Cargo Dragon capsule are going, was repaired overnight.
I'm happy to report that things are a lot better today than they were yesterday.
Liftoff targeted for 3:11 Friday morning. Rain coming in from the Bahamas, however, could push things back.
Unfortunately, we've been monitoring an area of disturbed weather.
SpaceX did not comment whether the mishap will delay the launch schedule of commercial crew astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley. And about a video of the explosion that was posted to Twitter by an unknown source, SpaceX is not commenting on that either.
I can't comment on a video that wasn't produced by SpaceX. I will not mention that.
And about the launch, if it happens overnight, we will carry it live on clickorlando.com. At NASA's Kennedy Space Center, I'm James Sparvero, getting results, News 6.